dance, but as I enter, I'm on the party starter. Party starter, the party starter, the party starter. Tell me, are you ready, yo? Are you ready, yo? You're ready, lucky, yo. Listen to the Dore Mi to pass on lucky, yo. Pass on lucky, yo.
And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. After the defeat like the last one, it's good to have a really short memory. Try to forget all about that and do your preparation for this game. Fail to prepare, Derek. Prepare to fail.
And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Raheem Sterling plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And potentially a real handful in attack today, Sergio Aguero. Well read to ease the pressure. Morata. Fine movement from Morata. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Promising looking attack. Options in the centre. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Morata. Kulusevski. Ronaldo. Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. And the pass could do damage. Not a good pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Artur. Artur! In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. 1-0 then. Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. Morata, a bit sloppy in possession. Bernardo Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. Morata. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. Concentration levels high. Mahrez. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Rabiot. Morata. Kulusevski. On the ball, Morata. Aimed towards Ronaldo at the back post. But the keeper takes command. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Might be a chance here. And it's there for him. Can't miss, surely. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Ronaldo! And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
This is looking threatening. And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Poor pass. He's got the right idea with that pass. Aguero's just got to remain composed. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
For Manchester City.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Ronaldo!